My name is Max Timmins and I graduated from a Bachelor of Pharmacy in 2012. I am a pharmacist in a community pharmacy in Coffs Harbour. Our pharmacy focuses quite heavily on patient-centred care. Our tagline is that everyone speaks to a pharmacist. So what that means is that everyone that comes into the pharmacy gets the care they need and the care they deserve. Pharmacy's always blown my mind. When I got to uni and learnt about the interactions between human biology and chemistry and microbiology and all these things working together so that a minuscule molecule in a pill can change the makeup of the human body so amazingly. It's always blown my mind, and learning that stuff in my years of pharmacy at Sydney Uni was really interesting to me. The biochemistry of the human body is just incredible. They run quite a few social pharmacy sort of related subjects and help you prepare for the retail and management side of pharmacy as opposed to just the medication knowledge, which really helped me. Their medication knowledge sort of teachings are second to none as well, but they really do spend a fair amount of time on the social aspects of pharmacy and how to get the best for the patients. Well, I actually got my job on a placement in Broken Hill. I did a rural placement and it was incredibly interesting. Not only does it give you an advantage because of the focus on the social aspects, especially community pharmacy, but also you're doing placements that allow you to meet prospective employers before you're even looking for a job. Going on placements allows you to see pharmacy in action, and it's something that even if you're studying it in a social aspect, you can't really see until you actually experience it. In terms of the course itself, certainly impressed me, especially the new way that it's run, which is focusing on disease states in second year and sort of different parts of the body or different disease states of different parts of the body. It gave me a really well-rounded understanding of the chemistry of pharmacy before delving more into the social, business, hospital aspects as well. The primary reason I chose Sydney Uni was due to the reputation that it holds as a great pharmacy course and great pharmacy degree.